In other environmental news, opponents of fracking are pushing for lawmakers to create a statewide ban on the controversial oil and gas drilling practice. More than a dozen protesters were at the state house singing Christmas songs with tweaked lyrics to fit their message. Florida does not currently have fracking, and environmentalists want to keep it that way.
Now, we demand a ban on all fracking. We will settle for absolutely nothing less when it comes to protecting the Florida we love.
Bills to prohibit fracking and similar processes have repeatedly failed to gain legislative support over the past several years.
The governor had some carolers outside his office door this morning. They weren't singing for the holidays, but rather to keep fracking out of Florida. The group says the technique poses an environmental threat to the state's water supply. DeSantis, the governor, has said that he opposes fracking, which uses pressurized liquid to drill for oil and gas. But these fractivists say that the governor hasn't done much since taking office. They're urging him to support anti-fracking legislation in the coming session, delivering 20,000 signatures calling for a ban.
Fracking is dirty and dangerous and poses a very real threat to every Floridian's water, from water we drink to our forests and our wildlife.
Critics call a fracking ban unneeded, saying it would stop a safe practice that isn't even used in the state. Fracking advocates say it ups energy production and cuts costs. Our requests for comment from the governor's office were not immediately returned.